Bloomfield looking to snap a 4-game losing streak. The Cardinals at Eastern Greene. First quarter, Luke Van Dievener gets the steal. The Cardinals on the fast break. Isaac Combs dodges the defense for the score. Then Caleb Hamilton drives, takes on the double team, and gets the bucket. And then later on, Hamilton this time, the 3-ball, and it's good. Thunderbirds hand Bloomfield its 5th straight loss. Eastern Greene wins 63-55.